I'm still here, you're still here. And there's a palpable sense of fear. I've seen it in the eyes of the governor, I've seen it in the eyes of Murphy and Schwinn and the rest of them shot ops that they have down here that are trying to sell you a bill of goods, that are trying to force you into doing something that is damaging to the public education and the inner city children of this state.